Hello, I am Representative Dan Griffey. I'm a lifetime resident of Mason County, husband, father, grandfather, firefighter, and legislator. I have continued to take actions and get results, protecting our elderly and ending the statute of limitations on felony sex crimes. I have continued to take a stand for those who are vulnerable and need assistance. It is not just my job, it's who I am. It has been an honor to have your support, and I am asking for your vote to continue the work we started. We are stronger together. I am Dan Griffey, and I approve this message.
Paid for by Griffey for State House 35th District.
It was a beautiful day for soccer Wednesday as South Puget Sound hosted Tacoma Community College in league play. Tacoma jumped out on top in the 15th minute with an unassisted goal from Boubacar Touré. Tacoma would make it 2-0 just 5 minutes later with an unassisted goal from Alex Whitting, leading 2-0 at halftime. Both teams would go on to have scoring chances in the second half, but it was Tacoma's Michael Poe finding the back of the net in the 81st minute as Tacoma held on for the 3-0 shutout victory. Tacoma finished the game with 15 total shots compared to just 5 for South Puget Sound. Clippers goalkeeper Juan Apayas finished the match with 8 saves. I'm Sean Wells for iFiber One Sports.